Didn't we tell you that the serial kisser Imran is now ready with his new avatar, yet again controversial Azhar? Yes, the cricketer Mohammad Azharuddin, the darling of the masses and then despised by all, now to be portrayed by PK Hot Tere Guy. Looking absolutely questionable in the motion poster that has been released, Azhar is seen sitting amidst many jerseys belonging to cricketing personalities whose names were part of the match-fixing controversies in the past. Goes to say, the bold and daring attitude taken by the makers of Azhar towards this condition in cricket world, and also trying to prove a point that perhaps like them, Azhar too is innocent. Well, Azharuddin sure was the face of the cricket and has brought a lot of laurels. Then his marriage to Sangeeta Bijlani and later on the controversy only bogged him down. Let us see how Imran lives up to this name. Henna?